This is a double mold board plow. It turns the soil both ways, left and right. It's really for potato plowing, but I'm only doing a quarter acre, and I'm too lazy to change it out. And I'll get it done, and then I'm going to hit the field with a cultivator, and then a chain harrow to make it nice and smooth. This is a cultivator. It's got six knives on it, or actually four mold boards, small mold boards, and two knives. And it's to break up the soil that I just plowed in big clumps. And this will turn into smaller clumps, and then I'll run over it again with a chain harrow, and it'll be nice and smooth and tilled up perfectly. And you can use this also to do weeding in rows. I would take off those two front knives and let the back four kill all the weeds that are in the row. But the ground, you can't run a big garden with just a spade and a shovel and a hoe. You need equipment that can prepare ground. And you need something that can pull the equipment through the soil. So it's either a tractor or a horse. Otherwise, it's backbreaking labor.